I used to dream of cameras, cars, nice time, good things.
I used to be a photojournalist, nature photographer, commercial and fashion photographer, a radio jockey, and has acted in 2 feature films.
Now there are just nightmares. I was doing my duty, I was covering a protest. And after covering the protest, suddenly a cop came in with a pellet gun in his hand, and I showed him camera. I raised my camera so that he can clearly see that I'm just a photojournalist who's performing his duties. And at a sudden, he just targeted me purposefully, and he said, "Dah!" There was a noise. My body just got pellet ridden from knees to the head. So a couple of pellets went to the eye, chest, stomach, thighs, and till now I have survived 3 major surgeries. In 2018, one of the government doctors said that there will be no improvements further in your eye, and I was so depressed. I went to commit suicide, and my girl, she just pulled me by my arm and said, "Chal, tujhe marna hai, saath mein marte hain, khudkushi karenge saath mein." And then she made me promise her that I'll not harm myself. So I'm here. Some of the friends who inspired me to buy camera again. I have a new baby now. I have a new camera. I shoot, I do commercial projects. There's a project I have been thinking to do from last 3 years now. And this year it was possible for me. After the abrogation of 370, I got a chance to show the world how I see the agitation again as a journalist, as a survivor of pellet injury. My project is about how I see with my left eye, what's the perspective of pellet victims, how they see actually. The images are horrifying. The images are, those ghost images. I'm still struggling to correct the blasted camera, which was blasted with the pellets. It don't focus. I got the display changed, I got the motherboard changed, I got the sensor changed. I changed everything possible. Invested a lot of money. I have 2 blur lenses now. One in the body and another in the hand. If my another eye is gone, I can't click pictures. But still, I'll die posing as a journalist.